fantastic night. And I'm having a lovely time. That's the main thing, Tom, as long as you're enjoying yourself. Listen to the wonderful singing and playing and the fabulous opera singing that we heard earlier on. My dad was a really bad opera singer. He's terrible. He thought he was great, you know? Terrible. What a noisy way. Anyway, but he was really into Joseph Lough and people like that, and from Ireland, and Count John McCormick. And this is a song that we were battered with when we were kids, anyway. If anybody was in Newcastle in 1952 to see Joseph Lough, I'm sorry he didn't turn up, but my father and several other Irishmen kidnapped him, which didn't take much doing, and they went off for a lovely time. Sorry about the gig. Play the first bit anyway, the first bit, you can join in with anyway.
Darling, while I fix your daddy's teeth.